storms, rain, or thunderbolts. Whenever lightning flashes across Germany, it's tracked by the Siemens Lightning Information Service, LIDS for short. The service has counted more than 500,000 flashes of lightning in Germany in 2013. The observation stations, which are deployed across Europe, measure the electromagnetic waves of the lightning flashes. Stefan Town ends up in the remotest villages if one of these stations fail. Town, head of Blitz, is here to examine an installation at an airfield near Bremen. It stopped transmitting signals to the Blitz headquarters in Karlsruhe.
Probieren wir es nochmal aus. Da kommt nichts. Überhaupt nichts.
Together with his assistant Steve Heinrich, he dismantles the old facility and installs a new one. Siemens uses around 150 of these facilities across Europe. Here is how it works. In order to be able to say where exactly the lightning has struck, you need data from a number of measuring stations, all synchronized via GPS signals. As soon as a lightning strikes somewhere, it produces electromagnetic waves. The measuring stations receive these waves. Every single one of them sends its information to the Blitz headquarters in Karlsruhe via internet. Only a few seconds afterwards, customers can track the lightning strikes on a map on their computers. In 2013, Siemens has measured more than 500,000 lightning strikes in Germany. Most strongly affected were the areas marked pink. The number of lightnings per square kilometer was highest in Coburg, Bavaria. You can see on the map that the north of Germany is hit by fewer thunderstorms than the south. The reason? Up north, temperatures are lower. Higher temperatures in the south mean more energy and the more likely thunderstorms become. Where lightning strikes is of interest to a variety of customers.
Es gibt Versicherungsunternehmen, die wollen einfach nachschauen, ist die Ursache für einen Schaden ein Blitz. Es gibt Wetterdienste, die wollen die aktuellste Wetterinformation haben. Das ist nämlich schneller als Satellit und es ist schneller als Radar. Sie haben wenige Sekunden nach dem Blitzereignis schon den Punkt auf dem Bildschirm und wissen so, dass sich eine Wolke zu einer Gewitterwolke entwickelt hat. Oder sie wollen heute Nachmittag grillen gehen und wollen schauen, ob sich schon Gewitter zusammenbrauen, ob sie nicht dann lieber doch zu Hause bleiben und das Steak in die Pfanne schmeißen.
But before enjoying the well-earned steak, the new station must be mounted and connected up. If the measuring station functions accurately, it sends a signal to the lightning headquarters in Karlsruhe. Test call.
Hallo Björn, wir stehen jetzt hier in Bremen. Kannst du mal schauen, bitte? Machst mal noch einen kurzen Test, bitte? Alles klar, super, freu dich. Wir machen uns dann auf den Weg. Ne? Okay, ciao.
You can use the toll-free Siemens Lightning Spy at www.blitz.de. And if there's no imminent danger of a thunderstorm, you can peacefully enjoy your barbecue. Or take your private plane for a spin.